And okay, that takes care of just about all of them. So I need one more monster gut. Hopefully I'll get it. Please, 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 please. No. Okay. Maybe I have to head back to Area 10 and pray to those monster hunting gods that some more spawn up over there, because if not, I'm gonna cry. I hate this quest so much. I really do. It's evil. It is the most evilest evil thing I have ever seen. Oh lord. Okay. See, oh yeah, okay, we're good. We're doing good. Let's go hunt them. Let's go kill them. Go kill the monsters. Okay, cool. We also did subquest A, and we killed like 5 of them with just like one swing. He's got almighty and powerful, and now he just shot like a sand attack at us. Or no, it was a water attack. Anyway, whatever, it's weird. Anyway, so yeah, we got our monsters. So that's cool. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna cut back here to Area 1. So I will see you there, or the base camp, whatever. I'll see you there. Okay, I'm back. I'll show off these guys because I actually need to hunt them later on. Yeah, these guys are called Renoplos. They charge. They like to, anyway. And as you can see, they suck at aiming. So yeah, they, give you an armor that you need. Not need, I suppose, but make really easy to hunt a monster called the Baroth with. So yeah, I'm gonna start killing them right here. And I know what you're thinking. Oh, by the way, this is where you get Monster Bone M, the medium-sized ones. Just in case you're wondering where you need/ get those from. But anyway, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, but Coheed, there's only 2 there. How are you gonna, you know, how are you gonna find more? They're all like in Area 4 or sometimes or in. If you really don't see them in any other areas, they actually come up from the ground here sometimes. So I don't know. I don't think there's going to be any here that are going to pop up, but you know, they do it occasionally when they don't appear in any other areas. So yeah. Anyway, let's turn in this quest. I hate this quest with passion. I really do. So, yeah. Now let's just, let's kick back. I'm tired. And you get some more fan service because I like you guys. I like you guys a lot. All 24 of you at this point. Hopefully there'll be more when I upload this video. Who knows? No one does. Certainly not I. But anyways, yeah. You get crap for this. You get the big fins. You get big fins from these guys. Just in case you're also wondering another source. So yeah, you also get more crap from them. So whatever, doesn't matter at all. Yeah. So yeah, I'm actually gonna call this a day. So I'll save the Jaggy capturing mission for next time I want to record, because I'm tired. This cold is kicking my butt. I thought I'd be able to do more than this, but I'm sorry guys, I am exhausted. Let me see. Okay, let me show you this really quick. I can now upgrade this to my giant jaw blade, which is great. And we want to go to this path. We want to head towards the Red Wing. This is the Wyvern Jawblade. This is the one you see in the box art/preview, but I will admit, it's pretty good. It's definitely decent. And you see it has two slots and a lot of greenness, a lot of sharpness. But it takes so much to make, as you can see. Look at that, 50 Wyvern Fangs, 50 Wyvern Claws, and one Rathian Plate. Thanks, but no thanks. I'd rather go for the Red Wing, mostly because it is an attribute. Not attribute, a elemental weapon, and it's fire. It's the first one we can get, if not the only one we can get, I believe, from the greatsword chains. Its only downside is its sharpness, but you know, I can work around that pretty well. So yeah, we're gonna be getting this bad boy sooner or later. Looks kind of gross actually, but whatever. It'll do the job well, you know. So until then, we'll be working on this one next. So I'll get Isisium and Pelagicite, or probably later. So whatever. And then I'm gonna need 10k just to upgrade. Oh yeah, this is the only greatsword, by the way, that has like negative infinity. It doesn't even look that cool. It's the Carapace sword. It's so dumb. The dumbest grades or whatever. And we're gonna be going for this one. That's a much better weapon. Has two things, and you know it's gonna go towards becoming the Logia Chris one. You see this one? This is kind of cool looking, but it doesn't do anything special for us. You know, same. Except it has fire. Anyway, whatever. So I've bored you guys long enough, I think. So yeah, I am going to stop this here, and you know, whatnot. So I will see you guys another time. Oh, ugly sword is ugly.